When I grew up, I was like a huge fan of wrestling. When I was little, I always thought that wrestling was real. I never thought that there's going to be scripted or anything like that. Every week and Sunday, this wrestling shows are in my television, and I always watched those, and I really loved Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'm a huge fan of his still this day. And at an early stage, I thought Kane and The Undertaker was actually brothers. This is how much I believed at that time. So I grew up, and then I realized that it's not all true. I mean, some of the actions are really affecting the other wrestlers. Some of the moves are really hurting other wrestlers. But other than that, the storytelling, the feud, the heels, the hero, all those stuff that's happening in this ring is mostly scripted. So I saw this trailer and I saw Stephen Amell in it. I knew this is going to be a good series because, as you know, Stephen Amell is also a very big fan of wrestling. He also did a couple of wrestling gigs as a guest in Raw or in SmackDown on WWE, and he did perform in the ring, and it's actually I know that he actually loved it, and I know that he likes the wrestling as well. So seeing this heels trailer coming out, when I know that this series is going to be about wrestling, I was pretty intrigued to watch this because I need to know what the story is all about, because I have to understand the story from the trailer, because all the time I get my ideas from trailers and teasers. So I have to watch this. I need to know what this story is about, how they're going to reveal the wrestling staples, and what's gonna be the main point. Since this series name is Heels, I'm hoping that this is all going to be about people who hate wrestlers who does bad things. I mean, wrestlers who turn heels in wrestling terms. So let's watch this trailer, guys, and let's talk about it a little bit more. Let's see what the story is about. This is AbirReact. Welcome back to my channel.
Built a cathedral to a local pastime. What are you trying to resurrect here anyway?
People need to believe that we can be better.
You're a washed up quarterback who couldn't play in college.
I'm the lawnmower salesman. It is not enough for me.
Brothers sparring. Tale as old as time.
People only love the good guys as much as they hate the bad.
Wrestlers is who we are.
So the story is going to be about real life brothers fighting in the ring, and one of them is going to be heels, or, you know, they'll be against each other. It's going to be like, I think this is going to be like Kane and Undertaker. I mean, they acted like a brother in a ring, and they're not like really, they had this unique standpoint. They were not heels. They were not good guys either. They were anti-heroes type of wrestlers, and they were never like hated or loved. They were very in a neutral position, and in that position they stayed for a longer period of time, and then they gained this momentum, popularity from that position, and that is quite a great achievement in my eyes. So seeing real life brothers doing this type of things is not something uncommon in wrestling, because you see this kind of stuff more often in today's wrestling as well. So yeah, it's an interesting stuff to see, and it's an interesting point of view to see in a series or in a television show. I'm really intrigued to see Stephen Amell's performance, because he is, I think in my eyes, kind of like a went in the shadow of his you know, Arrow character, and I really hope that he comes out of it and then he start doing some more projects out of that you know, environment, and then he prove himself as a good actor as well, because I know that he is a good actor and he needs to show that progress doing other projects like those that he's doing right now, like Heels. And I'm really hoping that Heels actually work out for him. And yeah, I really loved it. I really loved the representation of wrestlers, the wrestling families, the wrestling community in a small period of time, in a small period of trailer. Is it trailer or teaser? I think it's trailer. If it's teaser, what? Well, who cares? Anyway, I love the way they actually portrayed some conflict between wrestlers and between real life, and that also being showed in a small period of time in the trailer is quite astonishing. So I'm really hoping that it's going to be a good series nevertheless, and I'm really looking forward to watch this when it comes out. Anyway guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll be seeing you in the next video as well. Until then, I'll take your leave. Bye.